Heading east across Turkey, the road stretches far towards a huge horizon, across the sweeping plains and yellowing autumn grasslands of central Anatolia. We're 2,500 miles out from London, another 1,600 to go to the Syrian border. I couldn't have planned it better, perfect that we should be driving through the end of a rainbow. Everything we could ever imagine must be out there, somewhere on the road ahead. You never know what's coming next. I certainly didn't expect this. Some sort of creation out of a future Mad Max world, a silvered, galvanized beast with German number plates. How could I not follow this one? It's an elaborate, do-it-yourself, rebuilt Land Rover, with half another one being towed behind. But the best is yet to come. It's the Kennel Club on wheels. So this is how old rock and rollers end up. Burnt, a 42-year-old one-time pop promoter and publisher, has been on the road with his animals for more than 5 years.
Tell me about this vehicle. It's the most extraordinary Land Rover I've ever seen.
Yeah, and this is against the sun. You think that it's for safety. Yeah? It's against the sun. We have shadow around the whole car. We stay in our own shadow. It's wonderful. Yeah? We have big isolation.
So this keeps you very cool, even in the hottest temperatures.
And for the night, yes, because we don't like surprise in the night. There we have here, these things. Yeah? There's a boat. This is a bicycle. We have together 500 liter water.
You've got so many dogs.
Oh no, we like animals, that is all. Yeah. That is Bruno the dog.
And this is...
That is a dingo, what I told you. That is from Australia, that is Donya. That's Nancy.
Hello Nancy.
Nancy is from Germany.
And of course you have to introduce this to...
Yes, that's Noah, my wife.
Noah.
The best, the only one.
Hello Noah.
My souvenir from Israel. We married after 3 days.
We saw each other and after 5 minutes we were together. And after 3 days married.
I said I travel around the world, you come with me? Yes.
But
then
Noah,
we went together.
Do you realize what you've taken on? You've taken on a 42-year-old German who's obviously a bit crazy.
Yes, a lot of it.
And all these animals. You've been traveling for 5 years. Mm. That's a long time. Yeah. I mean, do you feel a need to stop?
No, never. And I have big problems when I come in houses. Yeah? What is the name?
Claustrophobia.
Yeah, it falls on me. What is on
the roof.
Yes? Falls on me after 1 day. Yes? I can't stay now in a house. Yeah?
What's the next step?
Where
else is there for you to go?
Yeah, that's why we are here. Build a boat, yes, a wood boat.
You build a boat?
Yes, an old wood boat, which it gives in this form since 1900. Yes, and we like to live on it, yes, that's why it must be a little bit bigger. Yes, it's 30 meter long, has 200 tons, and has a crane, and we put the car in the boat.
The car in the boat.
Yes, and then we live on the boat and want to go to America, Pacific, yes, and to stay there somewhere in the islands.
So you are true nomads?
Yes.
We'll never settle.
I hope for the next 100 years.
What is the difference between your life before and your life now? I mean, living in this vehicle.
Yeah, I think we
TARDIS.
You know. I think we live really, yes. We are in the nature. We meet a lot of other people. And there are so many differences. I had never the time. I was always working, had ideas, and I had fun in this time. It's not so that I say the old life was completely wrong, yes? It was good that I had this life, now I know what I have with a new life, yeah?
People back home, of course, in Germany would say you are running away. Hmm. Do you have to leave in order to find those things in yourself?
Yeah, I don't think that I was running away, yes? Because, look, I had this old life, yes? And I had it long enough, yes? I was making so many different things, yes, in the life. I mean, many people don't do this until 70, perhaps, what I did in this very short time, yes.
You've been traveling now for 5 years.
Mm.
You've now met somebody and fallen in love and got married.
Mm.
Now there's two of you traveling around the world together.
She's the same crazy.
true.
What about you now? You're only 21. Do you feel as though you're, in a sense, restricted?
It doesn't matter. It was like this. I saw him. And I thought, right, with him I want to live for the rest of my life. So, yeah, and then...
Exactly the same. What's really like so?
Why, when I want to spend the rest of my life with him, then why make such a funny relationship like half of this world's population? Oh yes, I see you twice a week and we go out every weekend, this weekend to the cinema and the next weekend to a party. I'll phone you tomorrow and I don't understand, and I want to live with him. I want to spend the rest of my life with him.
I last saw Bernd and Ner at the yard where their ark is being built. The stuff of dreams coming true, plank by plank.
So, and our boat is like this.